this was that beautiful Mother's Day rose that my grandmother gave me. Yeah, it's like pretty dead. I'm gonna repot it today. See if we can bring some new life into it. I think it's getting way too hot outside, and I had this thing in full sun, so I'm gonna try to move it to an area that gets more shade and give it some love, some new dirt, moisture, some food, and we'll watch it and see what happens. Let that drain a bit. Give her some more. Okay, let that drain some more, and then clean the pot up a bit and get her in a good spot. Cleaned up, ready to go. I did prune her just a tad bit, but I'm sitting her over here where we have some mint leaves growing and our rose bushes. So I'm hoping, you know, I do believe that plants talk to each other. They like to be close to other plants, so hopefully she'll get some love and start thriving again, and we'll see how she does.